Hello and welcome back to Maypole Farm. It's the final day of September 1967. We are going to put a bit of bedding down for the cattle and feed them. It's a wet old day today. Get all the feed put in for the day. Not very nice weather today, so it's still taking that off. So straw we'll do for there for now, and we'll get ourselves put ourselves some hay in, get the cattle fed. Cattle pen, and then we can produce the milk that's needed. Then we shall go and continue with getting the we'll swing that into here. Yeah. can then go just dry now overhead. Got to get this gruff rolled. Got most of it done yesterday. We will see how far through this we get. Get the rest of this done. We got the biggest part of it done yesterday. Then tomorrow we need to make a start on getting the winter wheat in the ground. Rain didn't last too long this morning, so it wasn't stopped getting on the land the time we got the sheep and the cattle fed. That was all ready for the off. Tractor will just be for rolling the grassland now. Grassland, which will get to 5,000 to run out again. Old 135 is sorting itself nicely. Nicely. old over there evolved. Now we've got to get some slurry spread, get ourselves round into position. Spread as much of the slurry as we can. Tractor's nice and quick, that's one good thing. We have got the Marshall slurry spreader now, which spreading the slurry on the field nicely for us. How much of this we will get spread this week season. Yeah, we should be able to get a little bit more done. Probably will get ourselves a newer manure spreader going forward as well. Tank of slurry. There we are. With the first load dumped on the soil. We have got another spreader full, which is brilliant. Get ourselves back around, do another round around the field. Some of this grass will produce more hay next year. 5,000 doing a lot of work over here at the dairy farm until we get a new tractor next year to new tractor will probably go on the arable farm, but one of the older ones will come over here and one of them will go over to the sheep farm. Get this done and we will have to head over to the sheep farm and get that grass rolled. And there we are, go and fill up once more. Load up part again, see how much, oh, we've only got 14% this time. Well, that's got the slurry that we've got thus far spread on the farm. Next year when we come to spread slurry we might have enough to, or enough slurry and enough manure to go over and do the sheep farm end as well. Get ourselves backed in to the shed. And get ourselves hooked up to the manure spreader. Sorted out, and we'll get the FE35 out and do a bit of work on the loading up. We will be back with you when we find the manure fork. Now, where did we put those? Where we put the buckets, but we will have a look and find them, and we will join you again a bit later on. in the grass rolled over at the dairy farm now. Last segment for you to join us with today. Given the 35 extra run out. We've got a fair bit of it done while you was away from us, so happy with our progress thus far. We're getting a couple of new rolls as we go forward. Fleming are making a nice roll to do the grass with. Chunk of the field left to do. There is the iron tractor at the moment. While it's working, earlier we do need to get ready for getting the winter wheat in the next game day. As we gear up to head into 1968. We'll be on the farm for a couple of years yet, I think. Thank you. looking good. With all our crops harvested, we've got most of the wheat fields ready to be grown. Got the cattle fields rolled, what slurry and manure we've got spread on it. Today, that is where we are going to leave you. We hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. Please give that bell a ring. It will tell you when our content is available. So you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.